Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. This video is going to cover how to convert a Microsoft document into a PDF while retaining all of the settings and structure that we applied to our Word document. The first thing that we want to do is ensure that our Word document is accessible. I have an accessible Word document open on my screen with list items, heading structures, tables, accessible links, etc. But how do I actually get this into PDF? I want to make sure everything stays right where it needs to be. Well, the first step is to select the File button, then go to Export. Under our Create PDF and XPS document, we want to select the button Create PDF XPS. Now, before we actually save the document, we want to select the Options button. This is where we need to set our default settings for our export. I'm going to select all under page range. Under publish what, I'm going to select document. I'm going to create bookmarks using headings because my document is more than 9 pages. And I'm going to include document properties and structure tags for accessibility. I'm also going to optimize for image quality as I have several images throughout this document. Then I'm going to select OK. Now those settings should be there from now on. To finish, I'm going to select publish. Now before we get to see that PDF, hit that like and subscribe button. Thank you. Now that I have a PDF document created, we can briefly validate that the content has been carried over successfully. To do that, I'm going to open up the tags panel and I'm just going to briefly walk through this document. The first thing that I noticed is that the title did not get carried over. This is a common thing that happens within Microsoft Word. I would want to apply an H1 to this tag. But for the most part, we have a mostly accessible PDF document. I have my headers built in. The list items were properly formatted. Our images are properly formatted. And we just have a little bit of cleanup to do. But otherwise, this document was successfully converted from Microsoft Word into PDF.